Welcome to Chelsea Daily Video. In the channel where I discuss all things football, about Chelsea, with 100% rawness and honesty. I say it like it is so you know what you're getting from me. This is the place to have fun, bring positive vibes and discuss football from a new perspective. Welcome on board this journey. The big money summer signing nobody at Chelsea talks about, and for one very good reason: Chelsea spent more than £200 million on players in the summer transfer window, yet one of the biggest signings has been constantly overlooked. Let's play a quick game. Think of a Chelsea player that arrived in the summer transfer window, who immediately comes to mind. Timo Werner is likely to be the top answer here. Kai Havertz a strong second. And then perhaps Hakim Ziyech or Thiago Silva. Eduard Mendy may also enter your thoughts because he was much needed given Kepa Arrizabalaga's form. If you thought of Ben Chilwell, I congratulate you. You're almost certainly in the minority. But there is a good reason for that. Namely, it's because there is very little to talk about when it comes to the 24-year-old. That wasn't always the case. Prior to his arrival from Leicester City for £50 million, debate raged on social media over Chelsea's pursuit of the England international. The fee required to sign him was questioned, as was Frank Lampard's belief in the 24-year-old. Many wanted the Blues to go after Sergio Reguilón of Real Madrid, who would later join Tottenham Hotspur, instead. Lampard stuck to his conviction that Chilwell was the right man for his side, and Chelsea eventually made him the most expensive defender in their history. And it's a deal that has paid off. Chilwell, who missed the opening weeks of the campaign due to a heel injury, has slotted into Lampard's side seamlessly. He has only failed to start one Premier League game that he's been available for and played an important role in Chelsea topping their Champions League group. He's been reliable defensively, something which shouldn't be overlooked given the Blues' problems at left back last term, with neither Marcos Alonso nor Emerson covering themselves in glory. In the Premier League this season, Chilwell is winning 1.36 tackles per 90, a higher figure than Alonso, 1.19 per 90, and Emerson, 0.61 per 90, managed the last term. Perhaps more importantly, given the pressing style Lampard wants from his side, Chilwell is winning these higher up the pitch, 1 per 90 in the middle third and 0.29 in the attack third. Again, both figures are higher than his challengers for the Chelsea left-back spot achieved in 2019-20. In the attacking third, the former Leicester defender is also having a notable influence. He has 0.29 assists per 90 this season in the top flight, above that of the man on the opposite side of the Blues' defense, Rhys James, 0.17. He also has 0.14 goals per 90 thanks to his strikes against Crystal Palace and Sheffield United. It's worth noting, however, Chilwell is outperforming his expected goals per 90, 0.07, and expected assists per 90, 0.08, so there may be a slight drop-off in his effectiveness in the final third ahead. That is of no real concern though. What Chilwell has given Chelsea is something they've lacked since Ashley Cole left the club in 2014. He is a quality, consistent left-back. One that will only get better too. Tonight he will line up against Leicester City at the King Power Stadium for the first time since leaving the club in the summer. Chilwell spent 11 years with the Foxes, rising through their academy ranks having joined age 12. "Ben was terrific in my time here," Leicester boss Brendan Rodgers told reporters ahead of the game. "He's a great boy and has done very well at Chelsea." Rodgers is right, of course. But that Chilwell has made the transition from Leicester to Chelsea appear so simple as almost to his detriment. There is no story to build, no narrative to latch onto following his move. Chilwell is the £50 million signings who has done exactly what is expected. It's certainly worth talking about, even if few will. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thanks for watching.